Good morning, everybody. How is it going? Today we're playing Legion Commander. We're going into the top lane. Picked Legion Commander because, yeah, I gotta show off the Immortal and such. I'm doing the quest path. Now, I know I did a stream, and I know before the stream I said, we'll do an entire thing on stream. We didn't do an entire thing on stream. In fact, we got through, like, half of it.
In case you're wondering.
Oh, man. We just, like, seriously, like, the first two games, I just fucking lost. And it's like, okay, well, this is not a good start now, is it? But yeah, anyway. So we're playing Legion Commander today. I really like this hero. I think she's quite fantastic. This is the new Immortal, in case you haven't seen it yet. You need to be like level 250 or something ridiculous like that to have it. I am that high of a level. Mm-hmm. Obviously, right? But yeah, that's the Immortal. This is what it looks like. It is a little ludicrous. I gotta be honest with you. I think it's kind of really fucking big. A little bit too big, in my opinion, right? There's really no point to it being this big. But it is, and I mean, who am I to argue with that, right? But, yeah. So, that's kind of the thing there. I guess you guys will see what it looks like, right? It has like a nice little presty attack animation and such. I don't know. I just kind of felt like playing some Legion Commander. Maybe, you know. Seemed like you guys might be interested in that. And, yeah. Also, he was pretty okay. She was a pretty okay pick here. Oh. Does well against Juggernaut. Well, because, like, the thing is just, like, she does well against Juggernaut as long as you don't get, like, Omni Slashed. Right? But usually you can't just duel them beforehand. You just jump in, you duel them immediately, and then you got it. Right? So you tend to be fine there. But, yeah. In terms of quest, all we have to do is buy an early blink dagger before 12 minutes. That is the plan anyway, right? Like, that's the thing. You're playing Legion Commander. Legion Commander has exactly one item build, which is blink dagger, blade mail, and then probably BKB. And how the fuck did I proc that there? That was a little weird. A little bit annoying, too, because it kind of totally made me miss my last hit, but oh well. Hello, Doom. Hello, my friend. How are you doing? So the Doom is not really in the lane, right? And the thing about this is that I'm gonna be using this to farm the jungle, right? Like, that's my thing now. Since the Doom is not really here, I don't really, you know... Well, actually, I guess this is no longer valid, seeing as he's now here. But, you know, the thing is, Legion Commander can farm the jungle really, really well with her passive. And now, I do not recommend that you just play jungling Legion Commander. It's not terrible. It is not, even though people always make it out to be. It's bad as in the sense that you really don't want a hero that doesn't contribute anything to the laning stage jungling. Right? Especially since both the safe lane and the off lane, they kind of need access to the jungle these days. The thing is, though, that if you're gonna do that, right, if you're gonna have a hero that doesn't really contribute much during the laning stage, and you're gonna have them jungle. Legion Commander is a very good one, right? Legion Commander actually jungles very quickly, very efficiently. And, yeah, I don't mind her in that regard. I just, the only thing I mind about it is the fact that, she doesn't really contribute anything, right? That's always the problem. But anyway, what we're gonna do right now is we're just gonna start clearing out the jungle as well as our safe lane here. Just gonna be farming this. I'm not coming, but you guys, I believe in you.
We know.
Yeah.
We are just...
I believe in you guys.
Because apparently he can't do anything right.
Right. But anyway. Right, so like, we just kind of farm the jungle a little bit, and then we go back into the lane, and we do that kind of stuff, right? You guys get it. You guys get it. Right, the usual. Hello, Doom. How are you doing, man? Yeah, Doom is just kind of like, farming, you know, somewhere else. Coming into the lane when he can. That's really, like, exactly what you would expect of the Doom here. It's just, you know. Yeah, that's what he's doing. I don't really know what else to say to you. Since I brought up the stream anyway, I thought the stream was really successful, honestly. I really, really liked the way it went and all of that. I still don't have any strong desire to come back, like, big time into streaming, though. It's just, I don't know. Streaming is just not my thing. It's just not... I don't really know how else to put it either. It's just like... I get why people like it and such. But I just don't really like it that much. However, I do think that having like a stream occasionally is probably not a terrible idea. I thought what we could do, like maybe, now from now on we stream on Saturdays and I like kind of do the Battle Cup. You know, once a week or something like that. That seems like a decent idea. You know, and also like in the evening just chilling. But I don't know, there's going to be so many Battle Cup streams. I don't know. I'm not going to promise anything because it's not going to happen anytime soon anyway. Because it's just so much stuff going on other than that with me and my life. So, yeah. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm kind of looking forward to... I think at this point I should have like recorded a video about it. Yeah, whatever. You guys know, right? Like, I uploaded a video about it. It's just like, all stuff coming up, and I don't know if I'm prepared. Alright. Let's get this. And we're just gonna head over here now. Just kind of farm this a little bit. Kind of tempted to just get a Talon. I think I will get a Talon. Oh, nope, not this. Yes. I wouldn't usually do it, but I think right here I will. Just kind of makes sense to me. You know? Then I can farm this better, and it's just such a good item. It's just such a good item. Yeah, we're just gonna get a Talon here. That's just gonna be the plan today. Hello, Doom. Hello, my friend. Hope you don't mind me being here. I'm not really doing much, I'm just kind of farming, but you know. Okay, there we go, we got this now. And next up, we're just gonna get the Blink Dagger right away. I don't know, like with Legion Commander, you can kind of do a few things. You can't go straight for Blink Dagger, Treads first and then Blink Dagger. This is what I usually prefer, but right now we are having such an easy time that, I don't know, I feel like I could just go for the Blink Dagger. But other the thing that Tread is, I don't know, that's a hard call. It's just not that easy, man. Somebody's on a roll. It's just not that easy, but oh well.
Wanna push?
Sure. Let's go and get these guys. Oh, my creeps. We actually can't push like this. Mm-hmm. I gotta like tank the creeps outside of tower range, then I can kill them very quickly. But in tower range, that is significantly less effective. Because, you know, I'm just gonna be dying. You know, surprisingly enough, if you're dead, you don't fight that well. I know, it's crazy. What a crazy world we live in. Hello. Alright. Just gonna keep this going, though. I mean, this is pretty alright. Yeah, tower. Yeah. You can relax your titties. Don't need to keep attacking me, it's fine, we get it. Right, you're the boss here. We understand, everybody understands. You're dead. Nice! Got a dual victory, look at that. Right now, we're gonna get a really early Blink Dagger. Which is of course gonna be nice for the quest. But yeah, I don't know. It's just Legion Commander, right? Like, it's all about the duels, it's all about blinking around the place and getting ganks and stuff like that. That's what she does and that's what she's good at and that's what she should be doing with her. I'm gonna sell my Sage's Mask here, I think. Yeah, usually I keep the Basilisk, it's just this game I decided against it. Yeah, you know, you can really, like, make a decision there. Do you, like, go for Basilisk? Do you... Ah, this is maybe a terrible idea. Okay, this definitely is a terrible idea. Alright. Kind of thought this would work a little bit better. Alright. Yeah, I got blinked. That's why I'm down there. I just was waiting for my duel. So, okay, you guys go over there. I'm coming. Let's go ahead and actually get a duel victory. Maybe? Come on now. I'm not looking for much, I'm just looking for something. Oh, there's a lion. Immediately. Alright, come on. Doctor, come on. Easily. Now's the time. Okay, got him. Need him to be nuked down. Nice. Alright, alright. I took a little while, but we got it. Oh shit. Nuke him. I'll just murder him. Yes! Alright, that's good. That's good. I like that.
You're forgetting one thing, Baumi. I'm slow as fuck.
Yeah, but you also walk backwards. But you know, like, generally, if we're trying to go somewhere, walking backwards is a bad way of going about. That might be why you're so slow. Just saying, like, the whole walking backwards thing didn't really help the situation. Alright, we got two dual victories already. That is fantastic. That's exactly what we're trying to do. Right, we're just trying to rack up dual victories, right? And that's what our entire item build is based around, too. Like, we get Blink Dagger, we get Treads, just because Treads are really good. And Blade Mail. Blade Mail is the shit. Right, like... Out of all the things that are the shit, Blade Mail is the shittiest of the shits. Like, holy crap. So good. Alright, I think I'm just gonna go away, though. I don't really have that much mana. I don't think anybody really has a lot of mana. You guys wanna go for this? I don't know if this is a good idea.
Best idea.
Enigma, Enigma, Enigma. Okay, black hole, that's unfortunate. Oh, the finger! Damn it. Yeah, this is why I wanted to get out of there. This is exactly why I didn't want to do this. Alright. Well, that didn't work at all. And now somebody's getting only slashed. Maybe not. Oh god, wait, he's got... No, wait, who has that? Is that Enigma? No, Alchemist. Alchemist! Alright, yeah, okay, that makes sense. That makes a lot more sense. Okay, this is so bad. This is like super bad. Oh god. Okay, I'm coming. Got a bunch of damage in. Let's go. Go! Go, go, just cut him up. Alright, we got him, I guess. I kind of want to kill you, my friend, but I don't know if I can. Yeah, I can. Thanks, Graves. Alright, alright, worked out, worked out, worked out. We're good! Oh, hello. Okay. Wait, are we still going? Get healed. I don't know, man. This is not a good idea. I mean, Timozo's tanky, but I don't know. Oh god. We lost him. We lost him. Did we? Yeah, he just had Bloodstone. Okay. Oh, man. This is a little bit silly, but at the same time, it's kind of working, so I mean, I'm not really complaining. Where's my Blade Mail? Yeah, we need the Blade Mail. Super bad. Like, that's the thing. Blade Mail on Legion Commander is like the sickest item in the world. I'm gonna go for that. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay, we don't have mana. Maybe we can get him anyway. Nice. I'm not getting dual victories, but we're getting kills. And that's what matters. Alright. Oh, sick. Okay. Since he doesn't want it, I'll take it. does he even have a bottle? No, he doesn't even have a bottle. Huh, I guess I wasn't worried about it. I shouldn't have been worried about it then in the first place. Alright, so honestly, I'm not really sure if that Talon was worth it, after all. Because, like, with this much fighting, but right now our priority is just getting the Blade Mail. Right, like, Blade Mail, as I have mentioned a few times, is... the most important item on this hero. It is Blink and Blade Mail. Those two, they make Legion Commander. Right, if you have those two items, then the hero is like a fucking god. She can just like roam around the map, destroying people left and right. And without them, she's just kind of eh. Right, and she really needs both too. Like, I always see people going for Shadow Blade. If you're buying Shadow Blade on Legion Commander, you're just wrong. You're just wrong. It is the wrong item choice. Alright. Hey, I assume we're gonna be level 8, which is nice. There's Doom there. Oh god, there's a bunch of people, mate. And I think that's actually my team doing okay, though. Doom is coming in from the sidelines, and I'm coming in behind the Doom. Oh, there he is. Alright, I'm still coming in behind the Doom. Korea barely survives. You'll be fine, you don't even need to get healed.
Heal me!
Got a duel. Okay, well, we got another kill. I'm just kidding. I'm getting no duel victories, but that's okay. I don't know, I'm like, I seriously am not at all upset by that. Because it's just like, we're getting kills. We're getting so many kills. I mean, the fact that none of them are duel victories, does that really matter when you're getting this many kills, right? I don't really think so. Like, it's just like, this is okay. I can deal with this. You're just gonna keep getting kills left and right. And soon we're gonna have our blade mail. Of course, that got hugely delayed, but that's okay. That's okay. Let's get you really quick. And let's get you.
Absolutely.
We need 200 more gold. So we'll just get this creep wave. Actually, I can have these delivered already. Because I'm just going to go to the side shot and get it there. Yeah. Alright, time to get rid of this. And get ourselves a bunch of more TPs. Really? Really? We're still going at it. Okay, I'm coming bottom. Maybe I can help. That's an alchemist. I need my blade mail. I need my blade mail super bad. Come on. Alright. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I got it. Got it. I don't want to go for him, though. Okay. Alright. I'll take it. Hey, this time I'm just gonna take the victory, okay? That's the only thing I care about here. Motherfucker, you stay here. Maybe. I don't know, I don't actually have any slows. I can't actually make him stay, I already used my duel. Seriously, was not the greatest duel. Okay, let's heal you up. Okay, you'll be okay. Got him. Can I get that healing ward? No. Oh, never mind then. Never mind then. 3-1 and 9. Holy shit. What a game. What a game. Wait. What did the Shadow Shaman die to? That was a little bit odd. Huh. Alright, it's an Alchemist, man. I mean, I got Blade Mail, but I still don't do that much damage. Aw. He's leaving.
We should wait till his ult runs out.
How dare you? Five, four, three, two, one. Radiance toughened up their structures. Nope. Sorry, man. We're gonna be going down together. Oh no! Oh, she's gotten away from the stun. That's okay. Without a doubt. Yet again. Another kill, but no duel victory. Smart move. Oh, this is so silly. Alright, anyway. We are 19 minutes into the video. If you enjoyed it so far, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. We'll definitely appreciate that. We'll just keep this going. Again, right? Like, there's nothing wrong with this. There's nothing wrong with this. As silly as it looks. This is perfectly fine with us. Right? We're getting strong. We're level 12, which has to be... that is... one of the highest in the game. Only Timbersaw is ahead of me, and Timbersaw was mid. Right? Like, so that's to be expected. Oh, I'm actually coming mid. Hello. Sorry. Ugh! That's what it's supposed to be like! Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. We already got 30 kills at 19 minutes. Alright. Yeah, I mean, the thing about Legion Commander is really, like, she is not one of those, like, farming heroes, right? Like, she can farm really well, That's not what you want to do with her. You want to be active with her, right? You want to be looking for kills. Now, ideally, you want dual kills, of course, but, you know, that's okay. We don't need those. We don't need them. I'm just saying that ideal, but a lot of things are ideal, you know? We're not really getting that many of those now, are we? Got him. Got him. Alright, we got Desolator. A Desolator on this hero is pretty sick. Like, you really put out some damage. Like, serious fucking damage. And I would also like just a casual mana potion. Let's get rid of this.
Hey, reverse maybe?
Sure, I guess. I mean, I got my Desolator. We can kill Roshan pretty quickly. Yeah, I'm coming. And I mean, what the hell is the Timbers even gonna do in regards to Roshan? Like, what's the Timbers even up to? Huh? Here it doesn't do any damage. Alright, so a little bit of advice. Roshan only uses his clap if there are three or more enemy units in the area. So, since your illusions are sitting right there not doing anything, that's making him use his clap. See? Now we no longer have to put up with the clap. There we go. Alright. This should be a pretty reasonable kill. Now, if I were to get a few more Moment of Courage procs, that would be awesome, but that's okay. I don't really need them. I will still be fine. Now, we do have a heal up. There we go, let's get this. Heal up a little bit. And, oh. That's a little bit awkward, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, we're coming. He'll be fine. He'll be fine.
So much on the career.
That guy is so tanky. Aww. Damn it. If you insist. Kind of hoping I could catch that, but Blink wasn't quite in range. Repositioning. That's okay. I mean, again, we have our... Wait, no, we don't. Oh, I don't have my Desolator yet. Oh, that's why that guy didn't die. On my way. Because the courier gave me my mana potion instead. Ah, yeah. Use the courier. Absolutely. That's why Roshan didn't take any damage. I was really surprised by how long it took us to kill Roshan. Well, I didn't pay attention at all to my items. Should've. Yeah. Thought I had my Desolator, but yeah, now we do. Now we do. Now we actually deal some damage. I mean, it's not like we didn't deal any damage before, but now we deal some serious damage. Alright. I mean, I could just jump in. Should I just jump in? I'm just gonna jump in. Alright, just give me a moment. I'm just gonna go in. Got him. I'm just gonna jump in. That's exactly what I did, man. Alright, and... Is there anything here? No. That's okay. We're just gonna head over here now and push down this. Time to get rid of these buildings. I mean, my team can fight all they want. Like, I'm not really that fast. You go, boys. You go. I got myself some barracks. You know, that's what I care about here. Alright. Can I get him? No. Bit of a shame, but okay. Maybe we can get bottom. I'm just kind of trying to bait somebody out. Okay. Oh, this may or may not have been a terrible mistake. No, I'm okay. Oh! That was so close. Oh my god, that was a little bit silly, no? Okay, we got him. Oops, gotta get out of there. Don't want to be taking that much damage. That's maybe a little bit excessive. Yeah, I'm going back now. I've had enough. I have had enough. That was a nice Lotus Orb. I love that. That was just fantastic. Alright. What are we buying next here? Honestly, like, a Socaros is generally, like, the item of choice. Desolator just makes it so you deal, like, a shitload of damage. BKB is usually... Actually, look, the thing is, usually you want BKB. Mm-hmm. Right? Like, that is the item you should get, absolutely. No question about it, that's the item you should buy here too. And, it's just so good, man. Fuck it. I know it's boring, but the thing is, it is just the best item for this hero in this situation. And by this situation, I mean almost every single situation ever. But it just is. It's just so good, man. It's just the item we should buy here. So that's the item I'm gonna be buying here.
Rios. Oh, whoops, whoops, my bad.
It's really that simple.
It's always your bad.
I mean, I did end up dying in that last fight. Oh, it was a little bit silly, but I did end up dying. Now, the thing about Legion Commander 2 is this is really like, if you have her as a main carry, you really want to finish the game around this time. You don't want the game to last super long. Although she does well in the late game too. She is okay. She's just having the Blade Mail is such a big deal. Right, like, Blade Mail duel stays relevant at all points. That never becomes something that falls off. Okay, yeah, maybe we should have used BKB as well. That's okay. I'm just gonna use it now. Oh, what? Oh, no! No, I should have used BKB beforehand! Fuck! Really? Okay, that's fine. We'll actually get barracks anyway. It's kind of impressive. Come on, boys, you can do this. And Timbozor's back as well. He's going in. Timbo chain the chakra, but actually not enough to finish off the Enigma, but he goes down to the creeps. The barracks drop. Juggernaut's still in the background. He's got his Battle Fury. He's got his Yasha. Looking for something. Sneaking in, maybe, but the Yasha's so much blocking his path. The wards from the Shadow Sham, the wards from the Venomancer. It's just too much. Alchemist is also around trying to get something done. I mean, he's got the recipe for the Radiance, but he doesn't actually have the relic yet, so. He's struggling a little bit, and all around, this is just... That's just a problem for the Radiant side here. Well, Juggernaut. He's trying to get in there. No, he probably got an Omni Slash ready. If he gets that off, then that would be a kill on most people. Except for the Timbersaw, of course. Everybody else would go down, but we do have the Radiance now. The Radiance is ready on the Alchemist, and that's where the game may or may not turn into a problem for the Dire side. But the thing is, the Dire side now knows to activate the BKB beforehand. Previously, the Dire side did not respect the Radiant side, because frankly, they shouldn't have. Fuck the Radiant side. They do not deserve our respect. But now, we'll respect them a little bit and activate the BKB before we blink in. Seems reasonable enough. Seems reasonable enough. Alright. Just go and get this really quick. Fantastic. Timbersaw is so good right now. Such a crazy hero. Oh. Well, let's go. Alright, we got him. I am taking so much damage. Holy shit.
I don't have my items.
Why am I taking so much damage?
That's all
this is just the alchemist bullshit, probably. Man, I just almost died right there. You will fall. Yeah, we'll be okay. Tactical. Man, that's a little bit silly. Okay, there's a doom, there's a doom, there's a doom. 3, 2, 1, I need to heal. Because that's what's gonna let me deal some damage here, nice. Oh cool, we got him too. So it's really only the Enigma left. Time to push. And we got a few seconds before the main carries are back. Honestly, that should give us at least a ranged. Oh nice, nice stun, but you're still dead, good sir. Nah, man. Absolutely not. Oh, fuck! BKB wasn't ready. Man. Enigma. This is actually an issue we have this game. It's just like the Enigma with his E. Oh, nice! They're gonna get him! Oh, he goes down to the supports! Oh, man, that sucks for him. Holy crap, that is so sad. Okay, we got an ultimate now. Okay, Juggernaut is back. Maybe you guys should be getting out of there. One of the issues we have is like with the Alchemist's Q, the Enigma's E, right? There's just so much stuff that just deals damage in an area, and it's a lot of it. Oh god! You know what? I don't even know why I'm worried. Shouldn't be. Shouldn't be. That was just fucking rude, man. That was just cruel as all hell. Alright, that goes down. I'm coming. I may or may not be useful. Probably not, but I'll try to be. Hello? Wait. What? Fucking hell, why are they on the... What? How are they in the stash? Alright, never mind. I guess we're walking. Deploying. You guys are still going at it. Yeah, let's go, man. Kills up, man. Alright, maybe not. Let's get a hit in on this, reduce the armor or not. Yeah, that's all I'm up to. Aww. Screw you guys. Screw you guys, fight me, man. Yeah, come on, let's go. Stop this bullshit and just come at me like a fucking man, dude. Just show me what you're made of. Or not! Or maybe I'll just show you what your fucking ancient is made of, which is nothing! Nothing! Got him. Boom, baby! Alright. Next quest on this quest path fulfilled. Mission accomplished. Look at that. Quest nice wager. Quest. Oh, that's the stuff. Look at that. Almost two level ups right there. That's crazy. Yeah, I mean, Timber Saw, of course. You know, having a big impact there. I need... How many more levels? I'm at 335 right now, right? 334. So, 340 is when I get another thing. Cool, so let's get another thing. Anyway, let's go ahead and do the giveaway, and that's gonna do it for today. Yeah, that sounds about right. That sounds about right. So, today's winner is... Today's winner is... Unstoppable Patrick. That's a funny name. You get this. It's a draw ranger set. Looks like that. If you want that, feel free to send me a message. I'm going to give it to you. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. I hope to see you tomorrow. Goodbye.